This is Rudolf Glusecki.
He was a university student born in Tarnopol on October 12, 1921. Rudolf will arrive at Auschwitz and receive the number 29802. Unfortunately, Rudolf will perish at the camp on June 24, 1942. Dreams and aspirations destroy because of a policy of hate.